Had a bunch of people asking about the shark hide update. I haven't actually posted on this channel in a long time. I usually just do the updates on Snapchat or Instagram. So I figured I would put it on this video. So those, for those who don't know, shark hide is just a, like a metal protectant that won't wash off, it won't yellow, but it's not really a clear coat. Anyway, I did a Friday video on it a long time ago and just protected this whole thing other than the fab forms where there was a sticker, and then left it outside in the rain, heat, ice, snow, whatever. I don't remember how long it's been, but it seems like it's held up pretty good. Alright, so I have some good news and some bad news. The bad news is that I won't be at SEMA in 2 weeks in Las Vegas for 2016. The good news is I'm in Vegas right now. So I'm in Vegas, staying at the Aria right now. We're here on pleasure, not business. It just worked out that we was here 2 weeks before SEMA. I was gonna come back for SEMA, but it just wasn't gonna work out for me. Next year for sure, you plan it. I will be here, 2017, the SEMA show. I'll see you then. Till then, check out Vegas. Patron, Coke, Jaeger. Bacardi, Fireball, Grey Goose. Oh, Grey Goose.
Cheers.
Cheers.
What does that mean?
Not yet.
No, not yet. Trying to get started early.
Feel church a present and I feel them all around. Good vibration in the you and me. We bless.
bless everybody in our community.
Never let another guy like you work me over. Never let another guy like you drag me under. If I need another guy like you,
Saturday morning, and we're gonna try to rent a car and go find a big hole in the earth called the Grand Canyon. That's our rent a car. Think it'll do a burnout?
Oh yeah, that's what we're talking about.
Oh Lord, she's gonna want one.
Oh yeah.
Onto Las Vegas Boulevard South. Turn right onto Las Vegas Boulevard South.
Got your hair up.
What did you turn in?
I'm like super excited right now. I love this car. Yeah.
You want to drive it?
Yeah, I want to drive it.
It's even got like paddle shift on it.
What's that?
I mean, shift up and down right here.
Alright guys, there you go. Just a little update. I had a bunch of footage from Vegas, didn't know what to do with it, so there you go. And I'm just gonna get back to work on this thing, try to knock out some of these details that aren't really interesting to film. And tell you what, I'll leave you with a quote. Goals without plans are just wishes. Don't be wishing. Go make plans to achieve your goals. Go do work, son.